broadband.au. Many Australians know the feeling of having slow internet. But did you know it's possible to combine two internet connections to get double the speed? That's what Jonathan here has been doing for a while now. And while double the speed of downloads is important, as a YouTuber, he's more interested in double the speed of uploads.
When I was working with graphic design files, they could be anywhere from 100 megabytes to a gigabyte. So uploading those on a slower ADSL connection was a lot harder. So at the time I was working doing YouTube videos as well as working as a graphic designer and a website designer. Hey guys, Jonathan here with TechWiz Time, where I teach you technology through tutorials. So I would have to make sure when I was uploading that I kept an eye on it, and I would come back periodically and find out whether or not it had failed. It would take a little bit of planning ahead in terms of if I was working during the day, I would have to come back during the night and re-upload the file then.
This is back when John was on good old ADSL. So he found a solution to his problems by having two normal internet connections and plugging them into a router capable of load balancing.
Then from there, this Edge Router Lite combines those two connections and balances them into a single internet connection.
And when fiber to the node came to John's area, he was keen to keep doubling up.
Talking to the NBN provider was a little bit difficult because they couldn't quite understand or grasp why I wanted two connections into the one home. They were under the impression that one NBN connection would be enough for most people. And for most people it was, but for myself, because I'm uploading a lot of data, having the two connections uploading at the 140 meant that I actually had a 200 over 80 megabits per second connection. I basically told them that I work from home. So because I work from home, I require one internet connection for my home business and one connection for my home itself.
John future-proofed his setup by switching to the Edge Router Lite, capable of combining gigabit connections. But it's not without its minor issues.
So if you're visiting, say, a banking website or a forum, you would be broadcasting two IP addresses, which means that you're broadcasting the one modem and the second modem at separate times. So it would appear as though you are actually coming from a different source than you originally came from. So for some banking websites, they put that up as being, ooh, something fishy's happening here, and they'll actually log you out. So that's the worst thing that will happen, is that it will actually log you out from the website. So with the Ubiquiti Edge Router Lite, you can put a script inside of it that will say, if I'm coming from this website, then only use one modem.
The ABS estimates that over 1 million Australians will be working from home by 2025, which means solutions like these could become very handy for tech-savvy home business owners, which rely more and more on upload power.
Yeah, the internet life is very nice with two NBN connections. However, I do know that there are people out there that are, say, 500 meters from the node, and they're experiencing subpar speed. So for those people, a dual NBN connection would be awesome.